We are at the home of Hariett. She is one of our weavers in Kasamu, and you are looking at what prosperity wages did for her life. Look at all the cows, the pigs, chickens. This is a woman who is now permanently sustainable, thanks to you. Good job. You bought her baskets, and this is what she did.